enemy cyborg should have plenty of electrolytes once you extract their fluids.